for Butcher, and the Devils in no hurry.
Devils want to make a change, and Islanders have been out there a long time, so the Isles able to get one man off. There's a breakaway.
Here's Mat Barzal pulling ahead. Barzal scores! Mat Barzal, the overtime winner.
And that was on a change as the Islanders' Jordan Eberle went off the ice and Barzal came off. Severson was just getting on as the Devils also changed, and it was a breakaway or semi-breakaway for the Isles. Kinkaid made the first save, but Barzal stayed with it, Brendan, and picked up his own rebound. So the Islanders get 2 points. The Devils, as you mentioned earlier on, they stole one. And Barzal, using that great speed, was checked behind, from behind by Severson, but not enough, and Barzal stays with it. Kinkaid can't control the rebound.
Mat Barzal's third of the season ends it in overtime and picks up the 11th win of the season for the New York Islanders.